wasn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VOIP. I thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, 'cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Jared.
Of course I met Jared.
The one who took you away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know, 'cause you won't stop telling me. Seen his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. I'm not gay though, 'cause she's living the dream. Oh, she's living the dream. Back when we were 17, living the dream. Oh, she's living the dream from back when we were 17. How on earth could I be safe when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. He's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. 'Cause even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, 'cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
You're gone and I gotta stay high all the time.